The Chicago Blackhawks visit the St. Louis Blues on Thursday, April 9th in a game that can be seen on NBC Sports Network. It is a major fight for the Central Division title with Nashville, Chicago, and St. Louis battling for the top spot. One of these three teams will win the division and face the top wildcard team in the playoffs, while the other two will play each other in the playoffs. The home team has done well in this series, and the St. Louis Blues will be favored in this one. The Chicago Blackhawks have been a really good road team this season, with 24 wins and just 15 losses. They have been just as good on the road as they have been at home, and in terms of betting, they have been far superior on the road simply because of the prices. The Blackhawks are always favored at home and oftentimes big favorites, while on the road they are small favorites and sometimes underdogs. The Blackhawks average 2.8 goals per game and allow 2.3 per contest. Chicago has been a very good team to bet under on the road, with 21 games going under, 11 games going over, and 7 games landing on the NHL betting number. The St. Louis Blues will likely be without leading scorer Vladimir Tarasenko. He was hurt last week in a game against Vancouver, and the team could be without him for the rest of the regular season. Head coach Ken Hitchcock was giving away nothing in terms of information on Tarasenko. St. Louis played well without Tarasenko in their first two games, getting wins over Calgary and Dallas. St. Louis averages 3 goals per game and allows 2.5 per contest. They have gone over 18 times at home, with 13 games going under and 7 pushes. The Blackhawks had taken 7 of the past 10 in the series before Sunday's game in Chicago. 2 of the last 5 had gone over, with 3 games landing right on the number of 5. St. Louis has won 6 of the past 10 at home, with 4 of the past 6 going over in 2 pushes. The Blues won 3-2 at home back in October, while the Blackhawks won 4-2 in St. Louis in February. At Get More Sports, we'll take the Chicago Blackhawks to win this game on Thursday night.